Your skills are improving. Let's get to it,
then. You know better than the
thugs. An excellent show.
Bloody royalist!
Well done. Keep practicing and you'll be unstoppable. Care to step into the ring?
C'est distrayant.
"400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General
Enough!
Lafayette..."
"Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?"
"Poison. They're catching up."
"Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere."
"Sure."
"Certain."
"Grand Master de Lasserre spoke highly of his loyalty." "Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere."
"I have done so already, monsieur. He is no threat."
"What are you saying, Pispah?"
"I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him."
"What the hell were you thinking?
How dare you defy the creed?
The next time you circumvent the council, I'll bring you a new arsehole!"
"While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us."
"Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de Lasserre's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action."
"Believed? Suggested?"
"I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de Lasserre of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses."
"What do you make of this?"
"I cannot say. I would like to investigate further."
"I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead."
"We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight."
"He did ask permission this time, Guillaume."
"Ah."
"Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
"Yes, Mentor."
Arno.
had enough. Oh, I don't take
time.